Alright, here with Anicka Newell. Notice the huge smile because behind her it says 470, which means you have what?
The Olympic A standard!
Alright, so you are now ready to hit the Olympic trials. As well today, completely unbeknownst to you, you also received an award for being an impactful member of the Expo. You've been here every single of the 12 years, so this camera is your diary. What are you writing about today?
You know, I was here when this ground was just dirt and we didn't have, you know, all this fancy six runways, everything. So to see it where it's at today is so special, and to jump the 470 Olympic A standard. This is my first PR in 4 years. So this was a huge accomplishment for me today. And I have my parents here to support, and just so many, this whole entire arena is my family, and I'm so excited.
So with COVID, were you able to now rest and be energized for this?
Yes, I had an injury last year, so COVID actually allowed me to recover and get better, and so I came back better and stronger.
What's next for you?
Higher bars, world records.
Where will you compete at, any idea?
I don't know, hopefully COVID allows for some other competitions this year, we'll see.
It doesn't matter, because today you're headed to the Olympic trials. Anicka, congratulations.
Thank you so much.